use of and is used to join two or more words. A table and a chair. A bat and a ball. A man and a woman. A pen and a pencil. A hen and a chick. A lock and a key.